This video clip will explain how point cloud objects are displayed on layouts. As we saw in previous clips, a placed point cloud object is displayed by ArchiCAD in the floor plan viewpoint, in the 3D viewpoint, and in section elevation and interior elevation viewpoints. However, when views are placed on layouts as drawings, only drawings displaying 3D views will display point clouds. Point clouds visible in any other viewpoint type will not be displayed when views from those viewpoint types are placed on layouts as drawings. However, there is a way to achieve this if you need to show point clouds from these types of views on layouts. You can use views saved from the 3D viewpoint for this purpose. To see a point cloud in the floor plan viewpoint placed as a drawing on a layout, simply create a top parallel view in your 3D viewpoint. In any section or elevation, set 3D cutting planes that will define the vertical view range, then save a view of the resulting 3D viewpoint. And place the view as drawing on a layout. Similarly, to see a point cloud in a section view on a layout, create a side parallel view in your 3D viewpoint. In the floor plan viewpoint, set 3D cutting planes that will define the horizontal range for the section or elevation. Save a view of the resulting 3D viewpoint. And place the view as drawing on a layout.